even though the individuals that I'm seeing may have on a mask that gives the appearance that everything is okay, I know that their spirit is in pain. All it takes is for somebody to be patient, somebody to be caring, somebody to meet a person where they're at, and change is possible, recovery is possible.